To configure the Windows 11S firewall for safety, follow these steps. 1. Click on the Start menu and select Settings. 2. In the Settings window, click on Privacy and Security. 3. Under the Security section, click on Windows Security. 4. Click on Firewall and Network Protection. Please generate a related image for stable diffusion.